Meet Evan Thomas Spiegel, young internet entrepreneur, CEO and co-founder of multi-technology social media Snapchat. He is now on the 10th place of Forbes, America's richest entrepreneurs under 40 list. Spiegel was born in Los Angeles, California, USA, in a wealthy family. His both parents were lawyers. Since the school years, he was interested in computers. Before he attended Stanford University, he educated at Otis College of Art and Design's design classes and had an internship in sales in Red Bull. He also worked as an unpaid intern in a biomedical company in Cape Town, South Africa. During his study in Stanford, he founded the mobile app Snapchat along with Bobby Murphy and Reggie Brown, but he is the only founder of Snap Inc. Murphy and Spiegel would hold over 70% of the voting power in the company and own around 45% of the total stock.